how Cristiano is one of the best players in the world. Is a good for the football because I think a lot young boys are looking Cristiano, are looking the best players in the world, and then is a good attraction for the football.
And a lot of people say that having him in the United team makes Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's job harder because obviously you've got to pick him every week and maybe he's such a big character. Would you find it hard if you had Cristiano Ronaldo in your team?
Dice che si dice anche che avere Cristiano in squadra possa essere un problema perché deve giocare sempre. Potrebbe essere un problema per lei se ce l'avesse.
Oh no 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 no. Give me your Cristiano with me. Give me, please. It's no problem for me. I leave him play all the minutes.